Do you need something else?
I want to give the last test another shot.
The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
It doesn't have to be pretty. Just keep yourself alive.
Well, that's all of them. You took the top spot everywhere you could. No one's even surprised anymore.
Impressive work in there, Shepard.
Got anything else for me to do?
There's a special scenario I don't get to offer to many operatives. I want you to give it a shot. Look, kid, you've done well. But I've been through a lot worse, and it wasn't a simulation. But I can make it one, if you're interested.
You have something else I can try?
It's a reenactment of one of my missions. We held off an ambush of Turian assault troops back during the Contact War. Just me and a small squad. I haven't finished programming it yet, but it's close enough. You can try it if you like.
I'd be the first one to try it?
Technically. Though I did it first. In the real world. The rules are simple. Survive until you're picked up, if you can. You'll be ridiculously outnumbered. No real cover to speak of. It's the ultimate worst-case scenario. course, it'll only be a simulation.
Then up the difficulty. I don't want it easy.
You got balls, Shepard. But it's still just a simulation. Even our best VIs aren't as good as the real thing.
Then turn off the safeties.
No safeties? Highest level of difficulty? You'll never do it. And then I'll have to explain how a Spectre died on my station.
What do you want to bet?
A wager, huh? Yeah. Okay. I've got a nice little retirement place on Entisei. I never go there, and I don't plan on retiring anytime soon. It's yours if you can beat it. And what are you wagering?
My life.
Right. So you really want the safeties off? If you die, it's getting logged as user error. I'm not losing my job over this.
Set it up.
Talk to Ockrin. I'll make sure he gets the new settings. I'd say good luck, but you'll need a lot more than that.
Do you need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial?
Capture.
Good choice.
And I'd like to try something else.
Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
I understand Ahern set up a special simulation.
For the record, I'm against turning the safeties off.
I'll be fine.
What about my simulator? I'll be making repairs for weeks.
This should be good.
I don't say this very often, but good luck.
Thank you.
Do you need something else?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or...
I understand,
for the record, I'm against.
I'll be fine.
What about my simulator?
This should be good.
Now it gets fun!
Thank you.
Never thought I'd see the day. Good work, Shepard. Really good work.
It was a great challenge. Thanks for setting it up.
Makes me wish we had you during the First Contact War. Could have saved a lot of human lives. And since I'm a man of my word, my retirement home is yours. Too bad. Now that I've seen you beat that scenario, I almost feel like I could retire.
Are you serious?
Hell no. The day I retire is the day I die. Enjoy that place, Shepard. You earned it.
Are there any more special scenarios?
Nothing new yet, but feel free to come back and run through the old ones. It's a good way to keep yourself sharp, and the recruits will get a kick out of watching the famous Commander Shepard run through the tests.
It's been a pleasure working with you, Admiral.
Likewise. Call me Ahern. You've earned that too.
Thanks for your help, Shepard. I sure didn't want to spend my time on Pinnacle Station behind bars.
Congratulations, Commander.
You need something else?
I'll go check it out.
Carry on.
Commander Shepard.
Thank you.
moving out.
Thank you.
got him, Commander. Ready whenever you are.